today with a basketball team. But I think you can cheer him up tonight. You can cheer him up tonight. Because he's from Elkhorn City, Kentucky. And you can make him feel welcome and feel real good if he's screaming right now for JT Jones. in that name.